Several thousand onlookers gathered at Raffo Business Park on Sunday for the 16th annual construction rodeo, an attendance that is believed to be a record. Organized by the Keystone chapter of Associated Builders and Contractors, the event raises money for the Make-A-Wish Foundation and the ABC's Merit Scholarship Fund, which assists students pursuing a career in the construction industry. Professional heavy equipment operators showed off their skills in a variety of events, while a handful of state legislatures and media personalities competed in a celebrity backhoe contest. The construction rodeo has already raised nearly $350,000 in its young history.